give it another go. Having the factory turn off is not good for speed. Who could have seen that? Ah, rip. Oh, I also need to remove the tilde key, because I keep hitting that. Goodbye. You're seeing me.
Welcome to Platinum. First objective. Third objective. Please familiarize yourself with the resource scanner to find iron. Note, the acquisition of iron is considered as... Congratulations, you have unlocked Hub Feature Manual Craft Bench. Hub Feature Hub Terminal.
Okay, starting by 157 is good.
Objective, complete Hub Upgrade 1. Note, the Craft Bench and Hub Terminal are essential for progression.
That's true,
it
is no warning
objective.
When it turns off, but it's also easier to turn back on, so mixed opinions, I guess. I did miss the rips on the far side of the lake. I guess we'll see if that's a problem. No, I used to get them later in the run, and so the muscle memory is messing with me here. We'll see. Maybe it won't be a problem. Oh my god. I feel like something changed with the way that the game captures the mouse cursor.
Congratulations, you have unlocked.
I keep losing it completely. Maybe I should just turn on big cursor
slots.
Mode.
Hub feature, personal storage. Sixth objective, complete.
Yeah, like there, I keep clicking on chat.
Portable miners require no power and
I'm gonna end up closing. I'm gonna end up turning up stream or something on accident.
Portable miners can be used on a single node.
Eight, 9:40.
Congratulations, you have unlocked Hub Feature Biomass Burner. Scanner feature, copper, new buildings and recipes, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench, respectively. Seventh objective, complete hub upgrade 3. Note, connect buildings to a biomass burner.
Yeah, we'll
power.
See if those reinforced iron plates were truly necessary.
Require a recipe to be set. Advice, automate the smelting process and use portable miners for optimal results.
8, 9. Okay, we got to this spot pretty quick. Start making the plates first. 11, 13, 15, 17. Okay, we need to get 6 more. Perfect.
Congratulations, you have unlocked scanner feature, limestone. New buildings and recipes, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench respectively. Eighth objective, complete hub upgrade 4. Note, use power poles to expand the power network for optimal results.
Changed it all with this update. Sort of. I mean, right now I have creature aggression on passive, so that's a pretty significant change. Beyond that, the only change is something that could have been done last update, but I never thought about it, was separating 2 power grids that didn't need to be in the same power grid. Other than that, run hasn't really changed. No more bees percent. Yes, exactly. Is bees percent killing the bees or getting killed by the bees? Because I'm fast at both. This game is bad for your fear of heights. Just get a hover pack. And then hope that the power grid never dies on you. There we go.
Congratulations, you have unlocked building, conveyor belts, and poles.
No more RNG in the game now. There's still lots of RNG. Don't worry about that one.
Hub upgrade 5. Note, portable miners cannot be connected to conveyor belts. Advice, when planning the construction of buildings, note the placement of conveyor belts. Congratulations, you have unlocked building, miner mark 1. Building, storage container. Hub feature, additional biomass burner. 10th objective, complete hub upgrade 6. Note, there are no notes.
Go. Feels so good to finally be playing Satisfactory again. Yeah, you didn't play for a while, Corn, did you? Welcome, Ty. And Lily Ninja, good to see ya. Spotify's broken? Aw, well, y'all are gonna have to deal with that for now, sorry. Oh, there's the raid! Hey! Welcome, welcome, raiders. Hello, hello, thank you for the raid. How was your stream? How are you doing? Five, okay. 7, okay, and then let's make 6, 8, 10. Concrete.
Congratulations, you have unlocked building space elevator, building biomass burner, part biomass. Motivational message. Congratulations, you succeeded in every provided task. On behalf of Fixit Incorporated, I thank you for your current and future service. Additional knowledge. The hub terminal has been converted to give access to milestones there to ensure you progress along Fixit approved protocols. Note. Future developments should be aimed at constructing the space elevator and, as such, initiating project assembly. Good luck.
And I forget, another time. There we go. Okay. Yeah, this is the one package speedrun. Oh, I appreciate that transplanter stage, but I do not have very clean mouse movement. At least I don't feel like it's clean. I guess, to be fair, everyone is their own worst critic. I'm gonna make some of this myself. I'm gonna make one stack. This. Yeah, I think I should have just left it as is. I heard something stop. Eyes of a hawk. Wait. The ears of a... whatever. Murfur doesn't let you move the... did you rebind it or something?
Effort for stress testing of materials on exoplanets bonus program. Funneling parts into the awesome resource sink, depending on their amount and complexity, will grant you coupons in the awesome store, which can be exchanged for bonus rewards. Examples of bonus content are parts, walls, factory attachments, and cosmetics. Fixit is working hard to develop additional options, which will be added to the awesome store in the future. Go that extra kilometer. Go awesome.
Biomass. There we go.
Milestone reached. You have unlocked several structures aimed to provide the first needed to build basic factory infrastructure and improved overview.
Need all that or
building
that.
Building these will provide a grid for more advanced organizing and sectioning of your factory.
2, 4, 6, 8, 2. Okay. Build this. Okay, there we go. 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Milestone exchange concluded. Fixit freighter re-entry complete.
Did I get them all? Okay. Yeah, okay.
Assembly of parts can now be automated.
Project
assembly parts can now be constructed and sent up via the space elevator.
Project parts are too complex to produce by hand. Let's go with that. Okay, put this on the hotbar. I think that should be enough stuff. We're getting enough rods, we're getting enough... Wait. Yeah, we're getting enough rods. Almost exactly enough. Okay. Oh, this is a much faster time. Watch the number, wait for 50. $22.34. Okay. Not too shabby.